And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Supreme Commander 2 here. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's do some campaign gameplay.
It would appear that I have greatly underestimated Commander Gage's ability to get the eco-synthesizer online. I suppose if you press enough buttons, you will inevitably find the correct combination.
Shiva hasn't left the upper atmosphere yet. I can still reach it from the teleporter. Wait, an ACU just teleported down from Shiva.
Ugh, another Siren. I just got done fighting one of your kind.
Commander Stockwell, I'll guarantee your safe return to Altair 2 if you stand down.
I'm holding this position until the rest of the Guardians get here.
No one's coming.
Then I guess you're gonna have to go through me.
This is quite an unusual situation. This Commander Stockwell has access to both her own units and those which Commander Gage presumably left behind to defend the teleporter.
I don't have time for this. Am I missing something? Or are those destroyers turning into land units?
Commander Gage should not have access to my experimental naval leg technology.
The boats are inbound. Destroyers are down. So when were you planning on giving me that amphibious technology?
My child, I only make it available to you when I feel you're ready.
New research options are available.
Thank you.
Who are we to be in possession of something with this much power?
We have no ill intentions. This technology can benefit the Cybern Nation and all other sentient life in the universe. Have destroyers moving into range. I have granted you access to my land-walking technology. Do you not wish to walk your mighty naval units across the lands? Now you can deploy naval units on land. am detecting one of my experimental Krakens in the water. Be careful, my child. My glorious Kraken is at rest.
Imagine the power to make or remake worlds.
I see that all of the carriers have been destroyed.
Ever consider the costs of technological improvement?
I am a scientist, my child, not a philosopher.
Make so much money with this Shiva thing, you have no idea.
You continue to impress me with your combat prowess, Ivan.
You taught me everything I know.
Not everything, my boy. You already possess knowledge and skills which I can barely comprehend. Your potential is unlimited.
It's time to face Commander Gage and take back control of Shiva.
Yes, creatures like Commander Gage or these guardians are unworthy of such a device.
And we are?
We are men of science. We only wish to study and use this device for the betterment of mankind. Enough of this discussion.
Operation completed.
Anyways, guys, make sure you hit that.